So today's vlog is somewhat like the other day's vlog where it starts with the end, it ends with the start, sort of, kind of. You guys get it and understand. Today, just a random vlog today, not really a message or anything. Isabel and I, we took kind of Sunday fun day. We hung out with Laury Feldman, one of the contractors we hang with. Nancy Hannick, my landscape architect that I work with, she happened to be there. So we just sort of had a good time. You guys watched the vlog. Like I said, it's not like a lesson or a class or anything. Oh, one of the band members who was a part of the band, he came out. It actually happened to be Laury's cousin. So he came out and hung with us, and he dropped a little bit on the vlog. So make sure you watch that. Elevating the outdoor living. Isabel and I were heading to like a picnic, like concert place outside in Chicago. It's called the Ravinia. It's a very popular place. We've just never been. We were invited for some friends to go out. Here's the only problem is we were supposed to be there like at 4 o'clock, and the GPS is saying 4:30, but now we're in like this massive traffic jam. I mean, who has a traffic jam on Sunday? Like Sunday at 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock in the evening is a traffic jam. Like, this is crazy.
Speak up, you're about to say that.
It's crazy. Yeah, it's crazy.
It is crazy. We're late. We're pretty much going to be late.
So we got to figure out how to sneak in, you know what I mean, or try to snoop.
We'll show them the traffic jam.
So we on a whole another freeway, and we still in a traffic jam. Like, we still jammed up. It's still another jam. This is Sunday, y'all. Sunday. And we still in another traffic jam.
Mm-hmm. And now I'm falling asleep.
We like, what's this update, like 35, 40 minutes in, and we still in a traffic jam, still. Whole new freeway, and another traffic jam. But it's Sunday, y'all. It's Sunday. It's not like Friday, it's not Monday morning. It's Sunday, and we still in a traffic jam.
Why didn't you say it's Sunday? I think you've told him like 10 million times.
Because it's Sunday, and we still in the traffic jam. Because I'm trying to say it without saying I'm pissed off. Finally made it. It's gonna be loud, so I won't do too much blogging. But here with Laury out here. What's going on, man?
How you doing? Good to see you. Yeah,
this is our irrigation expert. He's holding on his hand because I don't know what happened to him. He has his story, and I have my story. People are everywhere. I feel like I'm at that thing where they smoke weed at, that big fest that they did years ago. It was actually in Chicago. I can't remember right now, but there's a ton of people everywhere around here. Hey guys, when you meet the right people, you end up hanging with the right stuff. So I'm hanging out with Ben from Galactic.
Wait, that's right.
So he's a part of one of the bands on stage coming out of New Orleans, and hanging out with Laury. You're actually his cousin, aren't you?
We are cousins.
Yeah. So we're just hanging out, having a good time.
First cousins.
Hey, gotta hang out with the right people.
Come into that third or fourth.